Ah, what a beautiful morning. The city is alive with activity, especially on Jose and Sarah Street. Check out the Toronto Hydro Trucks. They're here to upgrade aging equipment, and that includes brand new poles. This will help power a modern lifestyle for residents and help prevent outages during extreme weather. In fact, crews are working all across the city as Toronto Hydro is investing millions of dollars to improve the electricity grid each year. Hey, it's Stephen and Julie from next door. They look worried. They're concerned because a pole is being placed in front of their house. But here comes Jose to cheer them up. He reminds Stephen and Julie about the letter Toronto Hydro sent everyone on the street, letting them know about the new equipment. The poles are being placed on city-owned property, and in the end, the new equipment will help provide better service. And everyone likes the sound of that. To learn more about what Toronto Hydro is doing to help improve power service in your neighborhood, visit torontohydro.com/neighborhoodinvestments.